Shakespeare spelled his own name several different ways.